This is your day weather forecast at Road Impacts, valid through 9 a.m. Wednesday, April 13th. Remember, when there's ice and snow, take it slow. Overall, travel weather statewide looks quite good over the next 2 to 3 days. Just watch out for some afternoon showers. I-80 Utah State Line to Rollins, good visibility. Winds not bad. Do watch out for a few wet spots in afternoon and evening showers and isolated thunderstorms today, tonight, and Wednesday. Rollins to Nebraska, I-80, good visibility. Winds not bad. Just watch out for late day showers, especially near the mountains and higher elevations between Rollins and the Nebraska state line. I-25, Colorado state line to Buffalo, good visibility. Winds within good ranges, and just watch out for some afternoon showers, especially tomorrow. Montana state line to South Dakota state line along Interstate 90. From Sheridan to Buffalo to Gillette to Rapid City, good visibility expected, winds not bad. We do expect some showers to develop, especially Wednesday and into Thursday. Until then, excellent travel weather is expected. For daily weather updates and road conditions, visit WYDOT's Facebook page, go to wyoroad.info, or call 511. Remember to know before you go. I'm Day Weather Meteorologist Don Day.